Dude, Daddy.
Speaking of Howard Stern, I saw this thing that Beetlejuice turned down like a legitimate role.
For Transformers?
And then Transformers 2. Well, you remember Transformers 2 had that little robot that was like living with Shia LaBeouf?
Yeah.
I think that's who they wanted Beetlejuice to be.